When you think about hydration as it relates to sports performance, I think that it's a critical, almost performance enhancer. If you're not hydrated, if you become dehydrated, it's going to impact your perception of fatigue and actually your physiological cost of the work doing. If you are hydrated, it's going to enable you to perform and maintain that performance throughout multiple hours. And so therefore, really, it really sits at the center of the performance spectrum.